Hey guys, Mike McSmith here. Welcome back to another Modern Warfare video. And I just finished updating the game, and they said that they added a gun game and new modes for Spec Ops. So I'm just gonna see it quickly at Spec Ops what's going on there. Then we're gonna play some gun game. But if you guys enjoy this video, please smash that like button and subscribe for more Modern Warfare videos, because even though this game has some issues, as do all, but some more than other, they are here and there adding some updates to fix the game. So yeah, so the updates fixing some issues here and there. It's nice. Brimstone and Harbinger. This is the new modes, or the new missions basically. But I don't play Spec Ops that much, just because you get 1 XP for finishing it, but they said after each mission you'll get experience points for completing the mission and the time it took, so you'll get some rewards now. Oh, this is cool, they've added icons now. That's Spec Ops. Might do some gameplay on that, but I don't think now. Yes, oh, this looks cool. Now they actually have an icon for this. And yeah, every other game mode. There's gun game. Whoa, finally. This is the game mode that will like help Modern Warfare, because I like to play gun game in Black Ops 4 and 3. It was very fun. This. Yes, cool, finally got a match. I think the players are still updating the game, so might take a while for them to actually go into gun game and switch for a match. But yeah, we have 7 players here. Yep. 8. I think 8. Yes, 8. Okay, so first match after this. Okay, going with Deagle. Oi, that's holy hell. Nice. Oh man. Nice. One. Oh, I will be all sneaky like also. It's fine. We did better. We are so close. 4 more kills and then we'd be there.
Searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Yeah. Birds jumping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah. We'll be right back. just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back.
Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please smash that like button, then I know you'd like to see it. And then subscribe for more videos and comment down below if you maybe want to play some Modern Warfare with me, or maybe I do challenges with shield challenges, whatever, and all my videos about it. So I'll see you guys next video. Peace. We are here.